I'm Alfred Ladylike, and I've got my mate Drugstore Beetles over there. We're here to tell a story, and the story is related to the conversation that's going on about feminism in gaming, in the industry, and in the community. And this is important to me because I'm a feminist, and I didn't always was one. How do you like that grammar? I didn't always was a feminist, and the story that how it came to be is through working in the games industry, through the Gamergate event, which some of you may remember, and things like the feminist frequency, and that plus the Curious Expedition was what inspired this song. So I've been into gaming since I was a little tot. I had Super Nintendo, I was playing it a lot. I noticed the commercials only ever show boys, but I still had a right with all of their toys. I thought I'd go with the flow, you know, except the status quo. You know the games are great, let's tolerate the slight misogynistic taint. Emerging from the gate on. So we quitted Frau, Sarkeesi. The harassment was off the heezy. Then I said, oh no, you know I can't go with the flow no more. The trolls refuse to go away. They done in Dr. Alicia Day. Oh. Gendered, and they don't even realize the damage that they do. Reinforcing cultural unconscious attitudes. Well, something needs to change in here, and it's up to me and you. Well, I'm still not a warrior of social JOK, but I will sit you down. The human race. So let's make a little dent in their minds and gradually turn the tide. I wanna slowly open your eyes. One cup of tea at a time. I'm saying reach out to the other side, and love will heal the great divide.